Penn State recruit Nicholas Singleton has won his second major award in less than a month. This time, the Governor Mifflin running back wins the Maxwell Club Award as the top offensive high school player in the country. Singleton just capped off a magical senior campaign in which he galloped for more than 2,000 yards and scored an eye-popping 44 touchdowns. He led the Mustangs to the district finals. He is already enrolled at Penn State and has a good shot at starting next year for the Nittany Lions.